619. Most of us are happily planning for the holidays, decking the halls, trimming the trees, shopping for those all-important presents.
But for some, this really is not the most wonderful time of the year. In fact, for those struggling with addiction, it can be the most difficult. The E-Team's community reporter Lauren Wilson is here to explain and to show us where those people can turn to for help.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, holiday parties or just the loneliness that comes from just being left out can all be triggers for addicts, and people seeking help around this time can find rehab centers to be full. But there's one local couple, Bill and Susan Ayers, who are doing their part to help.
We had pretty much the place to ourselves, but since she was a chef, she loved eating and she loved food. So, I mean, she had like everything on the menu that evening.
I think the biggest thing about Jennifer was her laugh.
But in high school, Jennifer Ayers' life began to spiral.
It started before I even wanted to admit it.
After several attempts at sobriety, her addiction took over. Last year at age 28, she died from a mixture of cocaine and fentanyl.
You get angry. And, you know, now, you know, there's just so much I've learned about trying to separate the behavior from the addiction.
But her parents channeled that anger.
Try and focus on what Jennifer would have needed.
And created a website to connect other families to help. Help that Bill and Susan didn't know about.
It's your responsibility to ask the right questions and find a place that works for you. Not one thing works for every person, but it gets you a starting place.
We didn't spend a lot of time giving it a lot of thought. We just said this would have helped us, and we believe it would help others.
Very important. Now, when you put the location of your loved one and type their addiction in from what they're suffering, a list of nearby resources pops up where you can seek help. It covers all 88 counties in Ohio. I've posted a link on our News 5 app. For the E-Team, I'm Lauren Wilson.
It's going to help so many families. Lauren.